and a pleasant good Monday morning. It's the 26th day of February, 2024. It is a cloudy morning, and it's going to be mostly with, yeah, they said we'd have light rain today, but it's only going to be in the lower 60s. And yeah, low 60s today and mid 60s tomorrow and upper 60s Wednesday as we say goodbye to February. And yes, it's been a wet one too. And they say by next weekend we're going to get another shot of rain to start March. And yeah, February is on average the rainiest month of the year. And March, I think it's, we still get rain in March, but we get closer to spring though. So it's the end of meteorological winter. And spring unofficially starts on March 1st. But March 19th is the vernal equinox, so we've had a lot of spring showers for many years as well. Yeah, it rains in March and even rains in April too. And in May. Yeah, April showers, May flowers. But usually in May, the temperature starts to get warmer and the rain usually stays well to the north of us. But then the snow starts to melt in the mountains by May. And, well, the Dodgers play the Rockies and the Angels play the Giants in spring training today. And, well, happy birthdays going out to JT Snow, Erica Badu, Miles Gibrani, the comedian, and also to Carlos Campbell and to Guy Lennox. Yes, it is going to be another cloudy day today. Meanwhile, of course, the Lakers are 1-2 since the All-Star break, and yeah, their schedule is pretty brutal coming up. They had the Clippers on Wednesday, then they close out February against the Wizards. That should be an easy win though. And then we play Denver again Saturday. We're 0-2 against Denver so far this season, and see if we can salvage one game against the Nuggets this year. But then we have to take on OKC and Minnesota, and then Milwaukee as well. Yeah, it's a tough stretch. And then we play Golden State in mid-March. But we'll be hosting the Warriors though. But yeah. Of course, since the death of Jerry Buss, the Lakers have not been the same team. And when Jack Kent Cook owned the Lakers, they only had one championship in 1972. And we're oh so close in 1969. Yeah, so. Yeah. And also in 2000 or 2001, we had our three-peat in 02. And yeah, when Jerry Buss was the owner, we had 10 NBA titles and 16 trips to the NBA Finals. And we only missed the playoffs twice when Jerry Buss was owner. Yeah, I mean, that tells you how successful Jerry Buss was as an owner for the Lakers, and his children have been a failure. And also the front office and load management and all that, and player development. Yeah, back then players always never complained about not having to take a day off. What the hell is that? There's always bad drivers here in Los Angeles. They're not patient. Yeah, I mean, yeah, traffic is really a nightmare in LA for many years now. Yeah. I remember when public transportation used to be fun. Well, I hope you have a good rest of your Monday. I'll catch you all later.